If I crash, I mean, like, I don't really care. The car's already beat up. Thanks to whoever stole it. Oh, no! Dude! I almost hit, like, 3 cars! I almost hit the whole meet. I could have wiped out the whole meet. Not gonna lie though, that was pretty sick. I probably shouldn't have hit the NOS, but wait, let me call my car back before we go anywhere. I need to shave again. My freaking beard's coming back.
One of your rides? Let me know. It's coming at you.
Calm down, Jamal. Don't pull out the 9. Except for me. Yeah, always a wild card. Always doing something that makes zero sense. Actually, honestly, I give the wild card to the person who freaking brought the monster truck. That's more wild card than what I did, and I brought a freaking vigilante. Whoa, look out! It's always the same freaking truck that I crashed into. Alright. Dude, the whole way there, I've just seen, like, people either crashing or, like, crash, like, on the side of the road, like, wrecked. Oh my god. Oh my god! I mean, like, I'll try not to, but no promises. Hit me. I know. I have no idea. I said yeet. Makes me do things because it's so slidey. Wait a minute, my car is inside the golf course and I can't get to it. No, it's like in the middle of the golf course. What do you mean? I already hijacked a car. Zero remorse, guys. That's the key. Yeah, this game really parked my car, like, not even in the parking lot, like, in the middle of the golf course. Thank you. Yeah, the freaking 350Z was making me do things. Things that I shouldn't have done. Things that could have almost, like, wiped out the whole me. I'm not gonna hit you with my car. You really can't. Dang, the freaking Challenger's got a freaking fat blower on it. Thing is freaking gigantic. I like the white GTO and I dig the Camaro. Oh, I gotta pull up. What the heck? Really does. See, my car did the same thing. It spawned in the golf course. Yes, sir. Really is, though. Because there's not really a lot of cars in here with freaking tops like that. My bad. My bad. Dang it. Yeah, Simpsons will make a joke, like, that makes zero sense at the time, but then, like, 20 something years later, it makes total sense. Ah, plenty of cars to carjack. I'm not carjacking any more cars after last time. Should we pull into the driveways? Should we go into the driveways? I mean, like, I don't know. It's not a bad idea, but Oops-a-daisy. Wait a minute. Is this yours, Sturge? Aw, man. Purple headlights? Say less. I know what car I'm gonna bring. Just let me get it one last good look at the Corvette before I send it back. I really don't drive this car that much. It just kind of sits there. Panic.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
Let's see. I hope this is the right car. There's always a Shelby at every meet. Ah, it is the right car. But dang it, it's parked in the driveway. Bridge, bridge, bridge. Whoever is the owner of the gray 190Z, can you like pull it up a little bit so I could like get out of this parking lot? GTA always up to its mischief. I mean, like, there is a way to jump off of that bridge.